Hello, good afternoon, and welcome to the CWMFX Market Report, coming to you directly from the Heron Tower, today the 30th of October 2014. So yesterday was shaping up to be one of the most volatile and exciting days for you as a trader. Yes, it did deliver on both fronts. We saw that the Fed had announced that they will no longer be continuing with their current QE program, which means they won't, in essence, be printing more money, and they'll keep their balance sheet at $4.5 trillion. Well, as a result of this, we saw some major dollar strength across the board, rallying over 60 to 80 pips in a very short period of time. However, we did see some short-term sell-offs in the Dow, the NASDAQ and the S&P as the market became wary of the future with no QE. Looking at for today, in about 15 minutes, we do have the US GDP figures coming out. They are expecting a slight decrease. Now, this is a quarter-on-quarter figure, so from 4.6% down to 3%. And we also have the initial jobless claims figures coming out as well, and they're looking to keep that in line with expectation. At 2 o'clock, we have the CPI figures coming out from Germany. So the key assets to watch out for there is all the major euro pairs and also the DAX. Most importantly, please read the full report, contact your account manager at CWMFX for further information and trading opportunities, and always trade smarter. Have a great day.